about her services not being needed, that there were other arrangements that were going to be made about where Quinton would be. I clarified that with her today. She said that text was actually from Danny Youngkin, the boyfriend of Leilani Simon, Quinton's